you can't do it, all you gotta do is say no. I'll take it from there. Aces on grand, ready to work it. Display the smirk like Mr. Perfect. Under the bridge, behind the van in the cab, I made the drop off. Thanks, eyes to nothing popped off. Since I was young, had a lot of
Brock Lesnar.
When he pushed me in the swing, plus he pushed that back.
Roman Reigns.
Up next, we have singles action.
This should be great.
It will be Brock Lesnar against Roman Reigns.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. One-on-one. Mano-a-mano.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano-a-mano to get that blood flowing.
Oh, come on, enough preliminaries.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike. What's the strategy for Brock Lesnar here tonight?
It's still early, but I really like his chances here tonight. He certainly looks more focused than I remember seeing him in recent weeks.
Yeah, I look for one of these guys to show he's made of championship material. Notice I didn't say which one. And the elbow lands!
What makes Roman Reigns such a lethal entity is he possesses the power to dominate an opponent of any size, the athleticism to add speed to his attack, and a ferocity that makes him a relentless instrument of destruction.
Well, there's no doubt about it, Cole. Roman Reigns' abilities, the strength, the agility, and his unyielding intensity really makes him a devastating weapon.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
You have to wonder what's on his mind as he hits to the floor here.
What's on his mind? I don't think he has anything on his mind. Well, maybe one thing. Damage. We've seen Roman Reigns devastate an opponent with power moves that would normally be reserved for two men performing a double team maneuver on a beaten opponent.
And that punch lands hard. Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
Five.
Roman Reigns has found an answer here.
Official continuing his count toward 10.
Roman Reigns varies his assault, but he always brings it back to his power game. The effect of his speed, agility, and crushing strikes on an opponent are all intensified because there is such brute force behind everything he hits you with.